गुड मॉर्निंग रिस्पेक्टेड जजेस, वी आर फ्रॉम सूरज पांडे एवी पब्लिक स्कूल वसंत विहार एंड आवर टीम नेम इज साइंस
ऑफ
हियर। वी हैव मेड अ प्रोटोटाइप ऑन नेचुरल वाटर हार्वेस्टिंग। लेट्स हैव अ लुक ऑफ द मॉडल। Let's define the things.
We have shown a mountain here from where the water is coming and it is going to be stored in dam. And
from the dam, it is going to be transported in water treatment plant through pipelines. Here the water is going to be purified by TDS sensor and IR sensors.
Now, there is this, from the water treatment plant, the water is going to be, after the purification of water treatment, the water is going to be in the societies by the which the water is being, can be used in the households.
Let's start the working of the model.
Here, the water is going through this pipeline to this water treatment plant, from where this water is then transported to the water society society tanks, where it is written that water is safe for drinking. So in this water treatment plant, we have basically used the pH sensor and the turbidity sensor. The pH sensor is used to see if the water is acidic or not. The turbidity sensor is used here to see if there are some suspended impurities in the water, as it is a natural resource. So from basically what we have done here is we have connected some pipes here, from which we have made a dam here. The water is stored in this dam. Then we have connected the pipes from where the water is basically transported to this water treatment plant. Here the pH sensors and turbidity sensors are doing their work. They are sensing the purity of the water. Then the water is transported to the society tank. After that we can see that water is safe. The water is safe is just because of the sensitivity of the sensors. Here we have seen it. So now the question arises, why we have made this prototype? What is the reason behind it? So the main reason behind is that in the world of today, we can see there is a lot of problem about water crisis. People are suffering from droughts, famines are there. So basically we have made an alternative for it, which is already being applied in the world. So it's a miniature model of what is happening in this world. So we have here used the water flowing from the mountainous region, then it is transported to the treatment plant so that people can use it. Here, as we know that groundwater is depleting due to the large irrigation practices in the rural areas, so it can be a very great alternative for this. So this is spreading awareness in the people so that they can be more aware towards the needs of the water. Thank you.